There is a common misconception where we think we don't have to hydrate as much when it's cold outside. When you breathe in cold, dry air, your body warms it up and humidifies that air. As you exhale, you lose a significant amount of water, and you'll actually see that when you're breathing as vapor or steam coming from your mouth. When exercising outside, we also tend to wear more warm layers, and this can also create that environment where we're sweating more and losing more water that way.